And we'll start a new part. This is the WH Game Hideout. Thanks for watching. And I'm Wheatstone Holmes, and we're starting another part of Mad Max in 3D. It's side-by-side 3D. But you on YouTube will be able to watch it whatever way you want. And that's the whole idea. Now, we're going to find another scarecrow or something and try to get some bullets. Let me see, here's a scavenging location. Maybe there's something over here we can use. Let's do it. What is this? Oh, that's that car that was just there. Okay, never mind. I thought it was this guy over here.
Look, the tanks are in the open.
Ha! Alright, let's do this gun. And, hey, I am aiming with the gun. I'm trying to aim with the gun, aren't I? Uh-oh, maybe I'm not. I'm pressing the gun button and it's not... Oh, there are no bullets. Darn it. Winch.
I will nurse her back to health.
Okay, go ahead. Aw, you can't do it yet. My bad. I got us in a bad situation. We gotta get him out. Alright. Ow! Let's do it. Aw.
She's in pain.
Yeah, and you need to get out there and fix it. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Alright, maybe these guys will come out and fight me. I did. Are you gonna die? Oh, hi. How's it going? That's exactly what I was about to say. Hey, hi. Hi, buddies. These guys are like the, sand people. Where are the Jawas?
All right, ready to go.
Yep. Can't have too many spikes. I guess it's nighttime or my lights wouldn't come on, right? All right. Let's get back to this scavenging thing that I was doing. And hopefully we'll find some bullets. For the sniper and for my my shotgun.
War party, moving closer!
Yeah, it's alright. Wait a minute. Whoa. Where am I? I'm right on it, I think. Wait. No, I'm not right on it. I'm right next to it. So it's this way. Australians of granulated aspect. Yes, of course. And don't ever call them Kiwis.
I'll deal with it.
No, you won't deal with it because you don't have any weapons and you can't harpoon him. Oh yeah, you can. I just did. It just was saying I needed a level 4 harpoon, so I thought I couldn't do it. Okay, what's going on here? Alright, I gotta back up. Let's see if I can get this. Oh, I got the guy. Ha! Do it! Yeah, there we go. Quick pull. Alright, I think that's it. And
the grand mojo what sits on the hood.
I didn't know that that was gonna happen. I actually did that.
Come here.
By accident. But as far as you know, I knew exactly what I was doing. Ow. We got a little bloody on that one. Yeah, I think I need some water. Yeah, Shift Punisher, gotcha. All right. Yeah, you never want the harpoon sticking there. Believe me. Okay, I gotta get some water. I think that heals him. Yep, it does. Okay, can I heal a little bit more? Yes, I can. Ah, so this is like Estus flasks.
anybody that has played. What is that thing? I just had it in mind and then I quickly forgot. Dark Souls. That's it. Alright, let me see. I got scrap, but... Oh, is it one of those where I have to pull that thing away? Yeah, it is. Alright, let's do it.
Hey, after they kill you, the people here dry and stark you like kindling to burn in their winter fires.
Pleasant folks. Alright, let's try this. And... Nope. Can I get this? Nope. Can I shoot it at anything around here? Do I need a level 4 harpoon? What's going on here? What do I need? Alright. What do I need to salvage this area? I guess I... Oh, I see it now. It's right over here.
Got
wow.
Got it. You shoot the flare, and John Bucket comes to the rescue. Yes.
Good flare.
Alright. Let's do something else. Let's go to another scarecrow. Wait a minute, where is that scarecrow? Looks like it's over this way. Right? Nope. It's back that way. I'm going off-road. Yeah, don't tell me about the snipers. I already know about them. Oh, there's some scrap over here somewhere. Might as well grab some scrap. If there is any scrap. Uh-oh. Boom! How do you like that, guys? You wanna get shot? Okay. And quick. Quick pull. Quick pull. Aw. Oh. I guess he died before I could quick pull it. And quick pull. Oh, I hit the dead body. Or unconscious body. I don't know if they're dead. I assume they're dead. I ran over them. Okay. This guy's got a fork on him. Eat maggots! No, thank you. Is that all that's here? It's maggots? Gotta be kidding me. Yeah, we don't need roads, but, you know, if you get around to it, you collect enough taxes, maybe. Aha! Ammo, yes. But that's for the shotgun. And it's only one, apparently. Oh boy, I gotta find a way to get ammo. Okay, maybe the game will reward me with some ammo if I do something. Alley Camp just added 20 scrap. Well, good for them. I don't even know who that is. That's pretty cool. Alright, where are we going? I dirtied up the lens. Congratulations. Alright, got the scarecrow. And now we got the winch. Hello. Winch. There we go. Right, tore that mother down. What? The car was about to blow up. Again? Wait a minute. Oh, I thought I saw something shining over there. Okay, are we ready to go? Yes. Now what should we do? Let's see. What is this? Whoops. Encounter, intel encounter. Talk to Wastelander to get valuable information. Yeah, but that's in that camp. I don't know if I want to go over there. Maybe if I go back to cheat, I can get some maggot farm. Ew. Wonder what they're going to use that for. Oh, food. Yeah, I guess... man. I guess I'll go here, just grab some more scrap, and then get back to the base and see what I can build. What? Another storm? What? Ah! There's something chasing us. I think. Unless it's our own dust cloud. Well, this game is fetch questy. Whoops. Get over here. As Scorpion would say. Is this guy alive? Yes. No! We can't have that. Oh, that was good. Can we do it again? No? You don't want to do it again? Oh, okay, here we go. Do it.
Take the fuel tank. It's naked.
I don't care. Oh, do we need some fuel?
Get it running.
You fix that. You fix that. I'll go hit these guys. Yeah, I saw him coming and I hit the button and it didn't work. What is this guy's story? Is he some sort of armor expert? Oh yeah, okay, heavy strike. We gotta do a heavy strike. Ah, gosh. Here we go with X. That's what I was trying to do before. I thought it was Y though. There you go. Uh-oh, I should have evaded. I got a button mashing to do. There you go. Alright, let me have your scrap. Where do you keep it? Over here? Oh, this is that same camp, so I think I've gotten some scrap from it. Maybe there was some hidden. Is it in the bonfire? So what can we do with this? Okay, so we can drive it. That would be kind of cool, but I'll just go with this. And now we can go to the scrap over here. If we haven't been there already. After we damaged the car a little bit. Yes, exactly. Jaw mashing. That's the name of the game. Alright, we gotta go over here, sort of. Kind of work our way down so we don't totally destroy the car. Yeah, I know it's against my better judgment, but I really don't want to totally destroy the car at this juncture. It wouldn't be prudent. Let's see. Gotta go this way. I heard somebody yelling.
Please, please! The lights will rustle them!
Okay. Don't mean to rustle anybody. Boom! Take that, buddy! How do you like that? Crusher. Hey, there's some scrap on the ground. I think I'll take it.
Wait here.
That would be cool. I love it. I'll collect all of this. And I'll take it back to Jeep and build him a nice aquarium. How's that? Hey, here's a scarecrow we can do something with. Do it. And let's drive this way. Okay. Now. Oops, I see somebody. Where'd they go?
The fuel tank!
Yeah, you're always talking about the fuel tank. You're obsessed with gas. Aw, I should've... Yeah, I know, I messed it up. I should've just... There we go. Got him. Any scrap? Nope. Alright. Now, we need to go to... Whoops. Go to... The... Well, we haven't gotten to the scrap area, right? And where would that be? Over here? Yeah, it's right over here. Shouldn't be a problem. I think. What do we got? What? Rats and lizards. Ooh, a crankshaft.
Looks like they died embracing each other.
Yeah, I was just gonna say, that looked kinda cozy there. Kinda like me and Chum earlier, which was kind of embarrassing. Let's see, now we get back to Jeep and see what we can build. What was that? Buried. Okay. That's interesting. Oh, I don't have a big enough engine, do I? Oh well. Guess we'll get it later. One of those things you're supposed to remember. May or may not get done, actually. Whoa, dude. Alright, we got dog and buggy, which I can't do yet.
Only the best come. See, you ain't the best.
I want my drink cooler. I thought there was something I could build over here. Where am I supposed to build things, guys? Oh, here we go. Hold to track on map. Oh. Yeah, I guess I was pulling it the wrong way. Alright. So, it lights up all the places I gotta go to get the scrap. The dredges destroyed. No, that's not. Okay, I'm gonna do that because it's a story mission, that's for sure. But apparently it puts all the parts.
Snatching our gear.
Okay.
That's right.
You keep moving, man. Don't even look at us. You're eyeing my watch again. That's one of the things that's really impressive about modern games, is that you get these interesting transitions of night and day, and you got all kinds of different colors and stuff. It's pretty neat. Well, there's a scarecrow. Might as well grab this guy. There we go. Hey, and it looked like it revealed something. Some scrap. Yeah, football pads and a mohawk. Gotta have it.
Some unholy blight are coming!
Oh no, another storm? What? I don't see anything. Oh, is it that thing? Those must be like random elements that you just have to deal with.
Reflex! Scope! Long shot!
The reflex is lonely. Never mind. Gotta watch out how many notes I sing there.
Oh, it's one of Scrotus's convoys!
I don't want to mess with them, I don't think. I think I need more armor and...
Their lead truck, it carries a great and powerful artifact on its hood. Huh? It would
serve us well
to wield such a mysterious force.
Mm-hmm. It's probably a Nintendo Game Boy.
Keep an eye on her.
I got the cooler. Like we're kind of going into a Bob Ross painting, and that's what it looks like, and I'm messing up the route here. Get back up here. I'm staring at the sky too much. Ooh, I think there's a sniper around. Oh, there he is, I think. And I don't think I have... Yatch! I don't think I have any snipey bullets. Let's see if we do. Nope. No bullets, darn it. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. This is not right. I'm doing things wrong. This is horrible. Bad choice, and I died. Yeah, I didn't think that was gonna last too long. And we're back to the baby face loading screen.
Stock up on scrap.
Yeah, a good plan.
All right, so if I go over here,
to the south, I think, where Scrotus hold is weak.
We'll see.
Okay, this won't let me look at the parts needed for that, so it doesn't matter. All right.
If the threat of Lord Scrotus is lessened, it will mean great tidings for us.
Would you please quit using that word? Okay, let's see. We need to go somewhere. Project part. Difficulty 1 skull. Yeah, might as well. Maybe it'll be around away from the snipers. Excuse me. Yeah, and the other question I have about Australia is they call it the land down under, but New Zealand's down under that. So, what's with that?
To blast his rubber rims.
Somebody following me. Yep. Yes, I used my one bullet. I did it. All right. Is there a way to
Repair it in no time?
I thought I could sprint a little bit, but
I don't remember how. I'm pushing all the levers and stuff. Alright. Back on track.
Old New Zealand, yeah. Old Zealand.
Reflex, scope, long shot.
All right, yeah. So he's telling me there's a sniper there. Okay, that's what he was talking about. I thought he was a fan of Duran Duran. Okay, gotcha. Yeah, ouch, I know. Okay, so I'm going over here. And do these guys have? Yes. Darn, everybody has snipers. Can I reach out and grab them with the... Aw, come on. There. Nope. Yes. Okay, cool. What just happened? Alright, now, let's see. Can I get this guy? Nope. I thought I got the sniper. Darn you, sniper. Oh, I'm pushing on the joystick too hard. That's what's going on. Okay, cool. Alright, I opened the gate. What? Aw, I died. I was gonna say, I was trying to pull down the sniper from the post with my harpoon, but it just kept going to the gate instead of the guys. It seems to be somewhat automatic. That's a bummer.
Stock up on scrap.
Good plan. We should venture to the south, I think, where Scrota's hold is weak.
We'll see.
Don't use those two words in the same sentence. All right. Where is the hold weak? They're saying one skull for a lot of these, so... If this is one skull, my goodness, it must be really, really tough.
Shot, stalk this region, Saint. Be on guard. Convoy up ahead.
Yep, I see it. Or I don't see it, but I know what you're talking about. I got
their
a long
truck.
Way to go.
It carries a great and powerful artifact on its hood. It would serve us well to wield such a mysterious force.
Haven't I told you about those mysterious forces? You gotta cut down on your coffee. Whoa. Yeah. I wish it was a butterfly. I mean, all those snipers I just don't want to mess with until I can get some bullets or something in my sniper rifle. I was supposed to take them down, but I don't understand how I could have run out of bullets already. What do these guys want? That wasn't nice. I mean, I was hitting the button, but you just didn't react. Guess this ain't Batman. Ouch. Okay, what do we got? You can see the future.
I too can see the future. Yes, yes. Coffee. Good coffee.
Okay, what do we got? Oh, we gotta get this gate pulled down. So I gotta change my weapon. Uh-oh, I heard somebody yell something. Hearing people yelling things. I guess I gotta cut down on coffee too. I'm hearing people yell things.
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Oh, I bet there will be. Nope. Nope. I saw you. Ow! That was a big one. Maybe I did that one, I don't know. It looked like they got me. What is... Oh yeah, right, I'm in that mode where I'm like Superman or something. And I'm going into the berserk mode. Uh-oh. So much for berserk mode. You guys sneak up on me. Yeah, I see you. Ooh, nice one. Whew. Feeding frenzy.
Just me left. But you see, I'm not, I mean, there really is no...
Yeah, definitely you would want to put some, Oh, we got one of these guys. Okay, cool. Yeah, you would want to put something up against the gate, that's for sure.
So,
Well, I guess I'll have to because I don't know how to throw a knife. Let me see. If I can find out how to throw a knife, then you're history, buddy. What is this? Ooh, I get a jacket. Cool. Let me see what we got. Wrist armor. Ammo belt. I want that. Aww. Wait a minute. Currently equipped? Yeah, I can't do anything. So I can only do stuff on the ones that say... that they're new. Okay, so skills. Expand the moves. Do I want a jacket or do I want skills? Do I want a jacket or do I want skills? No, I can see that the jacket actually can give me jacket armor. But. Oh. Okay. That's cool. Chain finisher. Okay. So how much do I have? I've got 170. Chain finisher. And then parry with weapon attacks. Oh, parry melee weapon attacks. When unarmed. There's a section for BIOS. Yeah, I could check that out. Okay. I guess I should get this. I don't know. Am I wasting scrap doing this? I don't know. Jacket upgrades. Whoops. Your jacket is dry. Okay, what do we got? We got characters. Okay. Interesting. Oh. Yeah, let me go back and check out. Yeah, I don't know if you can upgrade your BIOS. Let's see. I was going to check out the pause menu because I wanted to see how I could throw a knife at that guy, I think. Settings. Controller. Button maps. Fire weapon or throw. Okay. So, I turned on my flashlight. I turned my flashlight on upon you, sir.
Unslay me.
Can I throw these at him? As soon as I find some bullets, man, you're history. Yeah, you and all those other characters and all those other games. Chemical lamps. Hey, where are you going? War boy. Is that what this guy is? He's a war boy. Why is he trying to run away from me? Ooh. Brutal. Kick. Hold B and use the D-pad to select what to throw. Let's see. Nope. Turns on the flashlight. You can use your canteen. Hey, I got a project card. Yes. I can build a table. I have one of three. I can't build a table. Doggone it. Eat food. This is gonna be gross, I bet. Oh, it's dog food. Eat food quickly so you won't barf. I heard about somebody eating dog food. I think it was in one of the reviews. They said, eat dog food, 10-10, would do it again. Yes, I got a table.
Hear that?
Uh-oh, these guys are probably war boys. And, oh no, I've seen these guys before. These are those guys that you have to punch real hard. Oh no, you gotta mash the buttons too. Ah. I'm trying to get the heavy punch, but it didn't work. Ow. Evade. Alright. Hitting the buttons again, like I shouldn't. Alright. I'm gonna have to get over here. Yeah. Yeah, I should knock him off balance like that, and then... Ha! That's the way to do it. Just flip at him. Ooh. Okay, I'm going over here so I can kind of heal up a little. Seconds? How many? About 60? Is that good? How many seconds are in a year? Chain strike. Oh, that was brutal. Boom, crackingly brutal. Okay, yeah, fine. Whenever you get back, I'll still be here, probably. Let me go ahead and get a drink here. Let me see what we got. We have a ladder. We have more of the camp. Ladder or more of the camp? What do we do? What should we do? I think we go to the ladder first, since it's kind of right here. Then we'll look at the rest of the camp, I guess. Maybe it doesn't matter where you go. Well, there's one of those little symbols. Not quite sure what those are about yet. I'm sure it's some kind of bonus. Break. Now, why couldn't I use my flashlight earlier? I mean, as a weapon. It's a maglite, right? A man maglite. Somewhere where I should be? Probably not. I think I probably came that way on the way over. Be cool to hide a lot of stuff over here. You could put a lot of interesting little things that people could pick up, right? Like Super Mario Brothers and stuff. I mean, Super Mario World or whatever. What's that? It's just a me, Mario! I'm Batman. Whoop, time to dodge. Trying to get some good hits on these guys. Good strong hits. Oh, I messed up. Yeah. Better to roll, probably. Than to just hit Y, because half the time when I hit Y, I die, just like that. Okay, I'm gonna take a break. I'll be right back.